Hey guys, Kevin at GloverLace.com, and today we have a before and after shot of this Rawlings Pro Preferred. It's a Pro S171C 11¾-inch fiddler's mitt. As you can see, this glove is definitely on the dry side, which we'll go ahead and fix with a good condition and oil. But the laces seem to be in decent shape, but they're starting to get a little bit on the thin side. So we'll go ahead and put some nice high-quality 11¼-inch lace in the pocket and a 3/16 lace in the rest of the glove. So bear with me one quick second. You will see an after shot. This glove will definitely darken up a bit. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact me through my website at www.gloverlace.com. Thanks a lot, guys. Hey, guys. Kevin at gloverlace.com. And here is the after shot of the Rawlings Pro Preferred Pro S171C 11¾-inch Pro Preferred glove. As you can see, we did a full relace in black lace, gave it that original nice palm closure back. So you see the fingers, black on black, kind of hard to see the spiral there. I'm trying to give you a better look. Palm, heel, pinky, thumb, web, spiral. So this glove is good to go, and I think the customer is going to be pretty pleased. So if you have any questions in regards to gloves and or glove relacing, feel free to contact me through my website at www.gloverlace.com. Thanks a lot, guys.